Welcome to Abracadabra Kids Channel. We're really glad you are here. So let's start. Today, we will learn about our solar system planets. I'm so curious. So our first planet is Mercury. 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 Mercury is the closest planet to the Sun in our solar system, with an average distance of about 57.9 million kilometers, 36 million miles, from the Sun. Our second planet is Venus. 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 Did you know that Venus is sometimes called Earth's sister planet? That's because it's similar in size to Earth, but it's super different. Venus is the hottest planet in our solar system, even hotter than a pizza oven. The third planet is the most beautiful planet in solar system is Earth, where me and you are live. Earth. Earth. Earth is often called the blue planet because when you look at it from space, it looks mostly blue. That's because about 71% of the Earth's surface is covered in water, like giant oceans and seas, where lots of amazing creatures live, from tiny fish to huge whales. Our fourth planet is Mars, also called as a red planet. Mars. 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 Mars is often called the red planet because it looks reddish-orange in the sky. This is because its surface is covered in iron oxide, which is also known as rust. So it's like a giant rusty planet floating in space. And now is time for the fifth planet, which is Jupiter. 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 Jupiter is the largest planet in our solar system, and it's made mostly of gases like hydrogen and helium. It's so big that you could fit more than 1,300 Earths inside it. Wow, it is already sixth planet. And guess the name of it? Yes, you are right, it is Saturn. 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 Saturn is famous for its beautiful rings made of chunks of ice, rock, and dust. These rings are like a cosmic hula hoop around the planet. And we are almost at the end, so seventh planet is Uranus. 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 Uranus is a bit different from other planets because it spins on its side. Imagine trying to spin a basketball on your finger sideways. That's kind of how Uranus rotates. And the last eighth planet is Neptune. 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 Neptune is the farthest planet from the Sun and is known for its deep blue color. It's like a giant blueberry floating in space. Well done, kids, that is all. Hooray! See you in the next video. Do not forget to subscribe. Abracadabra.